What's up, everybody? Thank you for joining me. We are about to jump into some more 1v1 ranked with Dusk, Orb User. A couple things I wanted to... Oh, we've lost to this guy before. I recognize that name. If I'm remembering correctly, he beat us pretty bad. But a couple other things that I'd like to get better at with this orb is I want to try to utilize the neutral air a lot more, as well as the jab, but we'll see how that goes. God, I keep getting him with the tip of that, but the... There we go. Holy cow. I really let him take that remainder of the stock without too much of a fight. Wow. I really love the ground pound on orb, it is so cool. Oh man. Oh, I should have gone straight up, I might have been able to actually have the recovery. We had a huge win streak last time, guys. We can't let this very first game of the video be a loss. But he is really, really fucking us up here. Lord. Oh God. Whew, that Azoth, man, he is good. Alright. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll have a chance at revenge here. We'll get him again. Let me winks. Show me what you got, let me winks.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
Holy crap. Is this it, you guys? Is this the first 3-stock with the orb? No, I don't think so. Oh, nope. Yeah, I keep saying this. I keep saying I need to just stop talking about three stacking, then do it, because every time I talk about it, then shit goes awry. Oh my lord. I was waiting for him to jump above me. As soon as I noticed he loved to hover right there, I was like, okay, that's my kill option, the neutral SIG. Hot, sweaty apple. Because apparently there is nothing more appealing than a hot, sweaty apple. One. I'm not gonna say it, you guys. We're doing really good. Oh, I jumped right into it. Oh, I jumped right into that too. I should have just gone over it. I had plenty of height. Run away. Okay, so down SIG makes you take a step forward, duly noted. Holy crap. Well, he just evened the playing field real fast, and it's Zol, so that's not a good thing.
Wow.
Always want to stay ahead of Zol. If you don't, then shit like this starts happening. Ugh. Beaten by a hot, sweaty apple. Dusk. You know, I never really bothered to take a look at Dusk's stats, but he's pretty well spread throughout the board. He's pretty balanced. Ah, another Dusk. A diamond Dusk, no less. Now this is where the game really changes, because now we gotta still stay at the top of the Dusk Totem Pole. There we go. Okay. Ooh, damn. That's a tough one to hit. Oh man. Oh wow! Oh, nobody could have saw that coming, you guys. Literally nobody. That's great. Boom.
Player two wins.
Still top Dusk, you guys. Still top Dusk. Cancerous chocolate. Another diamond Dusk, you guys. Play on words, kinda.
One,
Oof. God, I survived for so long. He jumped up into it. That's unfortunate for him. Nothing. I should have upward dodged or diagonally up. Would have had a chance at living then. There we go. No! Oh, it was bound to happen sooner or later, you guys. He knocked us down off of the Dusk Totem Pole. No longer at the top. Alright, we're gonna do one more, and then we're gonna call it. Alright, this is our shot at redemption right here. Back on top of the Dusk Totem Pole.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Wow. Love it. Absolutely love the dare. Probably the best move in the kit, in my opinion. Oh no. Oh man, we could have had that three stack. We should have had that three stack. I mean, look at this, you guys. He's like not even hardly gonna get a hit on us. We'll get one hit. Two hits. Three hits. Four hits. Five hits. Okay, this is getting a little ridiculous. There we go. Goodbye. Oh, what a great legend. Well, guys, that's going to be it for this game. Be sure to tune back in for tomorrow's Brawlhalla. We're going to be coming at you with more Dusk. And let me tell you something. Dusk's magic is wiping off on me. And I'm predicting a platinum promotion. Next time, Brawlhalla. Stick around, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.